educators and head teachers of private schools in Barra City have been warned against opening their schools entirely to all classes, which is also contrary to the directives of the Ministry of Education and Sports. This caution was met by the Barra City officer, Charles Tumwebaze.
Cube atomizers is a simple, effective and cost-efficient response to the growing need for disinfecting that reduces exposure people to the deadly bacteria and viruses, including the coronavirus. This can be used in spraying outdoor spaces, which usually attract large gatherings like markets, schools and hospitals. Scientists from Romania, together with local experts from the Good Care Uganda Foundation, today unveiled this technology to officials from the Minister of Health.
It's going to support, even put Uganda on the map, to find that Ugandans are part of the team that has developed a new technology, Cube S, that is helping to remove and eliminate the viruses before even other infections and other things are coming on board. So that's our technology, that's our focus that we're looking at. How can we support the government, individuals, and our people? You can see the elderly, people who have different diseases and whatever, who have been affected, and we are losing so many people. At times, people we don't know and whatever. But we are saying, before even either villages, individuals, hotels, schools and whatever, now that schools are going back to school, all the students are going back to school, most of them, they need to have the environment which is clean.
The city of Timișoara is the gravitating center between three capitals of the regions, means Bucharest, Budapest, and Belgrade. Timișoara is the third largest city of Romania, with a population approximately.
The technology targets germs and microbe pests like the COVID-19 virus.
Works is that you have this detergent, you put it in that machine, after you press, within 1 hour, you leave it in this room or in any place you want to work on and disinfect. You leave it there for 1 hour. It would have finished, it has no effect. It will remain there in that room or that space where you have, either outside or whatever, it will remain there for 1 month. So once you go out or you come in or you have touched by anyone, but once you come in that place, your viruses, whatever, will be cleaned. This detergent does not actually affect anyone.
Dr. Robert Mutama, the principal medical officer in the Ministry of Health, welcomed the innovation. He, however, said the ministry would test the machine to ascertain how efficient it can be.
And personally, I look forward to learning more about this particular technology, but also working closely with the team to understand this better, but also seek the relevant audiences.
Story compiled by Jelet Namwaya for the news.